begin this evening by acknowledging that today we are on the traditional lands, the meeting grounds, and the traveling groups of the Cree, Salto, Lahu, Dene, and the Dakota Sioux Nations. This territory is known today as Treaty 6 territory and also home to the Métis Nation. We acknowledge all the many First Nations, Métis, and Inuit whose footsteps have marked these lands for centuries. I'd like to begin this evening, first of all, in prayer. I'm preparing the same prayer to the Apostles, but I ask you to bow your heads. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, Lord Jesus Christ, by the intercession of St. Peter the Apostle, grant us faith when the storms come, contrite hearts when we stumble, and courage in the face of danger. You are the rock on whom we build, our faith and hope rest in you. St. Peter the Apostle, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Well, good evening, everybody. Welcome to St. Peter the Apostle. My name is Ray Renner. I'm the principal here at St. Peter. I'd like to start off by welcoming, I think, our new trustee, Jerry, is here tonight. So we're very pleased to have our new school trustee, Jerry Wilson. Opportunity. My father-in-law is a resident at the General Hospital Long-Term Care Center in West Lock, here in West Lock, in downtown Edmonton. And last night we had the Edmonton Philharmonic Orchestra, a group of volunteers that played at the Philharmonic Orchestra, playing last night for all the residents at the General Hospital downtown Edmonton. And I have to tell you that after that evening is done, there's nothing like a musical performance to get you ready for the Christmas season. So I'm really pleased tonight to have our music students, our band, and our choir tonight to get us ready for the Christmas season here at Spruce Grove. So I'd like to welcome our conductor and leader of the band. I'd like to welcome Mrs. Jackie Malcolm and best of luck tonight, everybody. We're going to have a great evening. So thank you for sharing your talents.
This evening to share with you all of the music that we've been working on in the past 3 months or so. Please can we just open us with a piece called First from the band, and it's written by a composer named Raycon Williams. Raycon Williams wrote a lot of music for a variety of different ensembles, either choirs, either for orchestra. But he's one of the main composers who kind of started writing music for the contemporary wind band, so no strings, but percussion, brass, and woodwinds. So he's a very important kind of figure in the history of wind band, so we're very delighted to start our concert off with a piece of his. The second piece that we're going to continue with this evening is a three-movement work entitled The Three Airs for Gloucester. Don't let all of the extra vowels and consonants in the title fool you. It's pronounced Gloucester. And the first movement entitled The Art of Chumley, again, has a whole bunch of extra letters in the title. But this is a really great little piece written by Hugh M. Stewart. And this piece is an English folk song sort of style piece. So we've got three different movements in it. And this piece is going to feature several of our lovely students on solos. So this piece is going to feature Kevin Nelson on clarinet. It's also going to feature Larissa Merrill and Kim Wack and Jake Butler on flute, and Monica Lazarus on trumpet. So it will have 13 little solos here and there. And it is a multi-movement piece. So if you're not necessarily familiar with multi-movement pieces, you only need to ask if they can hold your solo at the end of the third movement, the fights are working. So in 2010, DreamWorks Productions put out an animated film entitled How to Train Your Dragon. And the students keep telling me that I haven't seen it yet, but I know that the music in it is fantastic. And so we're going to play a piece for you now that highlights from that particular film. What's interesting about this film is it was actually nominated for several Academy Awards, one of them being Best Original Score. It did lose out, unfortunately, that year it was going up against the Social Network, and so it lost us in the Social Network for Best Original Score, but it had a really, really great score, featuring lots of various types of music, which are really bombastic, sort of, just really exciting sort of games and stuff, a little bit of a Scottish feeling sometimes, and then also got some really beautiful story moments. You can just keep the dragon kind of catching the wind and flying away. So this is highlights from How to Train Your Dragon.
Thank you.
All right, so ready for our first transition of the evening. We have the good fortune this year of having a jazz band at the school. This ensemble meets once on Mondays, usually from about 6:30 to 11 o'clock. And it's made up of students from across the grades 9 through 12. Some of these students are playing instruments and playing in concert band. Some of them have chosen that they want to try their hand at a new instrument, so taking this as the opportunity to kind of learn how to play a different instrument if you want to become comfortable in a big band setting, so which is saxophone or something similar to that. And so we've got our jazz band that's on stage here for just a couple of minutes. In order to kind of pull a little bit of what we've been working on with them so far through this year. I have been asked to mention to you that we have the good fortune also of having an incredible tech crew at our school. They're absolutely amazing and they do such fantastic work, and they are actually filming this concert for us. And so once the concert is over, we can really take some time to kind of do some editing and whatnot. So they will be putting this up on our FKCHS media site on YouTube. You'll be able to access the entire concert venue as well. So you don't have to worry too much about getting the right footage in. They've got all the footage around you guys and getting all the great shots. So thank you so much, Hector, for doing all that great work. Thank you very much. So as the jazz band kind of getting themselves on the stage, we're going to talk a little bit about some of the things that we've been working on with the jazz band. So jazz band is a lot different in several ways than concert band. The biggest being that improvisation is a really big part of the tradition. So one of the things that we've been working on together as an ensemble over the last 3 months is this idea of improvisation and how do we incorporate it into our performance. One of the things we've been doing as a way to sort of into this idea of improvisation is also something called transcription, which is where we take pieces that we already know and make them have them. And sometimes we write them down, sometimes we just listen to it a bunch of times and figure out how to play that version and go into that and just play along. So we're doing a lot of that as an ensemble as well. The piece that we're going to be playing for you this evening is entitled Moment. It's a piece that was written by Bob Simmons, who was a piano player for art for a very good jazz musician. And so we're going to be playing arrangement of that for you tonight. This arrangement is going to feature a solo by Wayne Pilgrim, who plays for saxophone in this particular piece. So we hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
are all coming to perform the performance and for the first set that required the performance for the set of three traditional Christmas carols. So the first of which is going to be Hark and Herald of Jennifer. And some of you may have heard the story, but some of you may not know the story, but Hark and Herald of Jennifer is a product of many, many, many different composers and writers along the way. There is one person that wrote one version of Jennifer, which has the original piece of music written to it, and then in terms of the other music and the piece development again. The actual tune that we're all familiar with from the other music, Earl and Gilson, who is my very famous composer, Blake Mendelssohn, wrote it as an anthology for the printing class. Would maybe at this point fit necessarily with the version we know today, but we do know and love the version of Earl and Gilson, and that's the first piece that we're going to perform before we get to the set. The second piece that we're going to perform is Silent Night, which is one of my favorite pieces of carols. And this particular piece of music was first performed in church in England, very simply with the guitar accompaniment and voice. And so we're going to do a little bit of a throwback to that. And for that particular piece, Donovan Delphine will be on bass section, and he'll be performing with the choir and the choir and the guitar and the arranging for this particular relationship. And then we're going to end off with also Pauline Musicals, again another very common and famous Christmas carol. So we ask you to hold to our closet to the end of Pauline Musicals. you understand. In the second set of the choir for the performing tonight, we're going to perform two more contemporary versions of what is actually much older text. So the first is a Christmas motet entitled There Is No World. And this is a piece that was written actually in medieval times, so quite a little while ago. This particular arrangement was written in 2015, so only a couple of years old. This was like a book in the Phyllis Stockard. And it has beautiful, beautiful moving lines that kind of go through this lush, flowing text that is built at the top. And the second piece that we're going to do in this set is Little Fiddle Day, and this is arranged by Mark Rose, and he wrote this piece in 2011. But Carol was originally published in the 1500s. And his text, or his arrangement of the text, has a very kind of root to it, because it's sort of new to it, and I think they will really enjoy it. And this is safety saying, it's probably one of the favorite pieces that the bar has been working on so far this semester. So with this set, we've got There Is No World, followed by the other. And after the set, we'll be in 10 minutes of submission, and then we'll join back here in 10 minutes, and we'll be a long Christmas going on for that. So please enjoy the set.
Thank you. God.